lady. Don't worry about it.
Prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. I kind of symbol. Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork. Cops are coming. I've been on worse terms with them, but I take chances. Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same. Locksmiths. I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Before you go, can you sign this for me, kid?
the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material. Only cowards assault a helpless person like that. Try and guess how I feel about bullets. The irony in me saying this. I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
These guys have an impressive social circle.
I feel like a damn platoon!
Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. This vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last.
any available units 1182 along the northbound.
Local units, need a response to a robbery. Suspects are armed. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive. Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Sit tight, guys. A nice cup.
Available units? Possible narcotic sale reported. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
You guys said the bug was on their case.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Why did it just dolt like five different ways?
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flat. This article blaming Spider-Man for Electro killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
Available units 1182 along the
way.
victims are out of danger. Just let the EMTs do their job now.
It's him! Get a picture!
I thought it was all over.
He's on that cop.
Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving. After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
You guys are like little kingpins in training.
Ah!
the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti- Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Someone's getting robbed.
Surprise!
It's the spider guy!
And no more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Spider-Man, you're everything I love about this city.
Aw, the good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
Two-zero-seven, kidnapping reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale. Break-in in progress. Report came in from Morningside Heights. Over.
Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good. Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there.
I said you'd be annoying.
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
Get over here! What are we supposed to do against that? Hey, that spider must be so strong for fire!
at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Days I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy.
Active drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
Without a seedy drug deal.
You guys said the bug was on vacation!
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma. Nothing but